Run underneath it.
Alright, a little bit more. A little bit more.
Run!
Run! Oh! Oh my gosh. You were booking it, and this is like one shot. Nope. And then one person barely survived it. Sex!
What?
Excuse me, this is PG-13? No. Welcome to Xenoblade Chronicles X.
X.
Yeah, this is this is like, you know, Gundam Fighter. I don't like mechs, so.
This is Gundam.
This game better impress me.
We're going to do a quick view on the game since some of us haven't seen it.
I've seen it. I've seen only the non-clips that are passive and you're walking around the city.
Okay, some of us actually played it.
I played the game for 5 seconds.
Okay, shut up.
Pierce, I want you to notice what's similar about the battle engine and all that stuff.
By the way, our friend Pierce is here.
Pierre.
Lamange.
Pierre Washington.
By the way, I'm Shane.
Are those your hoes?
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa. Look at that anemone hair.
That means
his hair looks
wise.
Like an anemone.
Whoa. What?
Kill it.
What?
Is that thing strong?
I did not want to fight this. Well,
now. Okay. So.
Wait. Do you get to choose your weapons that you start off with?
He's doing things.
I can just change from sword to gun.
Ooh. Yeah. This is one of the few reasons why I want to. This game's probably one of the few reasons why I want a. What do you call it? Wii U. Shoot.
Whoa.
What is that?
Are there chain attacks?
I don't know if there's still a hole. That is a great question, actually.
Maybe if you get further in the game, but right now.
You can also switch between party members. My guy right now doesn't have a lot of moves. He's really boring.
Yeah, I'm like, you just said.
Did you just throw all those bullets in the air?
He was shooting at the sand, like.
Yes.
That was a waste. Ooh. Dang, you just like he almost
just
dunked you.
Chopped up and got his leg. That was so cool.
Ew, a slimy tongue. Why'd you take off its tongue, Giga?
I don't know. I want to play as the bitch who has all the moves.
Sure. Is that the girl on the left or the girl on the right?
The one on the right here.
So the girl on the right.
That this little
Giga Vap?
Don't judge my name.
I'm not judging it. I'm watching it.
Did you know that Lynn is actually 13 years old?
Jeez.
She is really tall for a 13-year-old. I mean, look at this. Oh my god.
I mean, girls have their growth spurts first,
oh
so.
My gosh.
Is that what the freak is that?
It's Donkey Kong.
Gun on steroids. Level 81.
Level 81.
Yeah, I thought he was.
Wait, will enemies fight each other?
Huh?
Dang it, I was hoping they'd start fighting each other. We just watch and beat the living crap out of the other ones.
Wait, why is level 81 near level 8? I don't get that.
Because they're.
Likes to do this thing.
It's a massive.
One giant buster in the area.
I mean, yeah, that's kind of how the game... Whoa, that jumping, though.
Yeah,
she's got hops.
That's excessive.
You are a certified black person.
What? I guess we're getting back on that race.
Right!
I'm not trying to get back onto it,
is that
but...
one sleeping?
Oh, yeah, let's,
Oh, snap its neck. Mmm, yes. Get all that meat.
I'm gonna get
all
it
that meat!
I'm gonna get it from behind.
Mmm, oh, yeah. Geez. Plunge it. Oh, you didn't stab it in the butt.
Oh, wait, here we go.
That's the thing. Oh, she's like Fuhrer. I'm sorry.
Shadow
that's,
Strike. Ooh.
That's spoilers for people who, you know, haven't finished Xenoblade Chronicles, so I'm not going to say
oh,
it.
My.
Oh, my God.
What?
She's like, she's in the first
place. I hate that move so much.
Yeah. Oh, really? For this?
Oh, wow. Actually,
I'm just saying some people who haven't figured out.
Don't you dare fall off.
I think it's about to fall. Okay.
It jumped up and attacked.
I was about to say, if you fall off that cliff.
A lot of people use guns in this game. I'm not used to this. I'm used to everyone having physical melee moves.
Okay, they still have. Okay.
Monsieur Giga, I shall put on a timer so we do not.
Is that a heal?
I think so. Go.
Yeah, Giga, I'm gonna put on a timer so we don't, you know, stay here too long. How much time do you think?
Maybe 15 minutes. Yes!
I don't exactly want to play, I actually just want to watch, so someone can take my
this
turn.
This looks extra complicated.
So I will get 10 minutes.
If you want, but yeah, the thing just started now, so.
Alright. So let's do some more exploring.
Okay, so better here. I'll put it on for a 5-minute interval instead, and that's when you pass it off.
Tiny versions of the giant thing over there?
Yeah.
You think we could take it?
No.
Yeah. What level am I?
You're level 8 or 9 right now?
8.
You could probably take one.
Let me save the game first.
You can save wherever you stand?
Yes.
That's amazing. No, this game... Okay, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 instantly.
I don't want to.
That is next... That's like Pokemon level stuff. You get to save directly in front of the ultimate enemy? That's amazing. You know what? Best game ever. Guys, if this isn't convinced you already, then I don't know what's going to.
So if you're like in the middle of a boss fight, can you still save?
I don't think it's
right
that,
there?
But I think when you're out of battles, right?
Yeah, out of the battle. If you're right next to the battle, you can save.
That's amazing.
Onto it.
You know what? Forget it. I don't know how I'm going to get a bundle. I'm going to get a Wii U and I'm going to get this game in Smash Bros. Just so you guys don't know, I don't have Smash Bros. Probably that of Pikmin
either.
4. I don't know, maybe I'll wait for the NX because I need to conserve my money. Yeah. I'll wait until the NX.
I'm getting the only station in Smash Bros. Is not on.
I have the 3DS version, but I just don't play this one.
Do you think it's smart to just trade in my Wii for my Wii U?
That makes perfect sense.
Can't you still play GameCube games on it as well?
How much more is it?
Really? If you have GameCube games, then maybe not, but if you do trade in, I think they take off like, what, $50, $100? I'll Google this right now.
Yeah, please do.
Because
so I can check it out.
I'm going to be that guy. He's on the social media. Wait, Bap, you're dead.
Wait, no, I'm not. Look. Oh, wait, my guy's dead?
Yeah, he's leaking data.
Oh, crap.
Look at his data like
this.
So how
do you heal in this game?
This one.
Oh. It didn't do anything.
Ooh, that was too close.
Well, I literally. So how'd you get these two girls on your team anyway? Do they just like...
They started at the beginning of the game. They're
so,
like part of the story.
Mandatory?
No, you picked them up at the club.
So do you get two... Well, I mean, I can understand that.
Someone's
but...
coming from you to the right. I mean, to the left. From the left.
What the freak? Is that another person?
Oh my god.
It's so
guys,
majestic.
It's Santa Claus.
I know that's overpowered.
Look at those eyes.
Let's go see what level it is.
That thing is so adorable. Those eyes. I love it.
120.
You can tell how...
You know, this is one of the greatest games in the... I don't even care. 2015 might be over, but this is one of the greatest games already. You get to save. You get it. You get it. Oh.
92.
Wait, what's the
92? It says 92.
Oh, let's get a little bit closer. I wonder how much damage I will actually take if I attack you.
If you, you
I'm
mean
just
going
to save it right
okay, now. Okay, so it says, what was I looking up? Oh, yeah. How...
Move out my way, stupid sheep.
Oh, my God.
Dude, how do you even fight this? Where do I even attack?
Oh, no.
Lucille the Eternal.
What's poppin', Lucille?
Dude, it's so strong I can't even move. Oh, my gamepad died.
Oh, okay, I thought that was true. Okay,
I hope it doesn't turn around.
It didn't give me a price on how much, but it's about 200 if you... Just have, it's 200 if you trade in your Wii at the same time.
So, really, you'll be paying only 100 for the Wii. Alright, turn back on the
pad. Like, 100 to, like, somewhere between $50 to $100 off.
It's dark already?
Do you notice how on this game there are, like, multiple moons? 1, 2, 3...
Well, that one looks like it's stuck in the land.
4...
Hey, but Giga, can you move now? Oh, you can move.
Oh my gosh.
What if it stepped on you and killed you? You're stupid! Whoa, run! You did a chip of damage, actually. Giga, run. You're dumb! You're crazy! It killed everything.
It didn't even move.
But he got an achievement unlocked. I won't lose next time.
Dude, I got killed so fast. Like, you saw how fast I was sprinting away. And then I randomly took, like, 10,000 damage.
Oh my gosh.
Well... That goes to show you guys that you can't catch them all.
I got killed so hard, I got sent to a different...
Well, with that said, our first 5-minute interval is actually up. Well, actually, we have 30 seconds, so... You have 30 seconds, bub.
Wait, but Pierre still has to play this.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Pierre, hurry up! I want you to get killed by something big.
I imagine that. He's just like walking around and gets swallowed by a giant thing. Like, giant monster, we're all just like laughing.
But I seriously can't wait for the day where I'm level 100.
Where'd the booty go?
Where I can actually fight that thing. Instead, I'm gonna fight this.
Guys, the booty's not there. It's non-existent. I feel betrayed.
Oh.
And then I'll start the 10-minute interval. Shout outs to Madame Persephone.
Can't tell this thing's weaknesses, like if it's physical or range attacks.
Maybe it's both. At the same dang time. Yeah, it's physical does more damage.
Specials.
Cause you, yeah, that physical does much more. How are you cutting it? Like,
just in air.
That's the thing about Xenoblade, you have to physically hit the enemy in order to actually do physical damage to it. In this game, it doesn't matter. She fights just like Fiora does. Or like, with the fizzy color moves.
Oh,
there we go.
Okay, and now we shall do the handoff.
Remember how you can save no matter when.
Yep.
When and where and what
just
and
like
how.
The first one.
Is the cord gonna work?
Yeah. Just put it in over there.
Alright.
Quick!
Hayaku! Everybody gets milked from their eyes, don't you? Okay, well, with that said, our 10-minute interval shall start this.
Let's go, Pierre. Let's test your Xenoblade knowledge.
Not
going back there, you already.
That's where you came from.
Artemis.
That's where she was birthed. Like, literally, out of that. That's. I can't say that. It's too. It's not PG anymore if I said that. That's too explicit for kids. Even for teenagers, it's too explicit.
What?
Kids our age should not know how children are born.
Wait, tap the circles that are already rolled. Get closer, tap it. Oh, never mind, just stop.
It's okay, guy. How do you feel about
this? Tap the purple one. Here, I thought you said you were doing this.
I'm using a Wii U
pad. When the circle is blinking, you go to it because it'll result in a crit.
What's up, Spell? How could you? At a time like this.
You wanna fight that thing?
Wanna fight that? What level is it?
Hit the R button. You'll live. It's level 8.
You'll live.
And you're level 8.
You might be missing both of your arms and legs, but you'll live.
You got a good. A good isn't good enough. Yeah,
you can switch by hitting the X button. You'll switch from guns to swords.
Swords do more damage, though, so.
Like my abilities.
If you
want to, he's getting beaten up by two different things.
If you want to do range attacks and attack from a distance, switch to guns. And I think you should do that because you're getting a lot of damage. And I hope that guy doesn't go.
Oh, there's two.
Oh, too late. And your partner's dead.
I think it's not time for that.
Run. Just run. Go.
I don't know if he killed or not, but
wow, that could have worked way better. Is there another way to switch, like, your abilities?
I don't have a lot right now. I just started this.
Like, I'm
where are you going? We're supposed to be exploring.
Even though we're dead?
I like how... Yeah, how do you get out of the battle? Well, there's music, though. Guys, hear this? What? We just got out of Persona, and now we're into this.
I feel like we're in Mars.
Whoa, level 35, what?
Run!
Pierre, get out, there's like five of them over there.
You know, he has to run around them.
Alright, then, what are you?
Just
no, you
run!
Can't, you can't, oh wait, no, you can't.
She's got the hops of a black woman. What do you expect, Giga?
No, not that.
She is a friggin' Amazon. Wait, why are you still dead? I thought the enemies were over.
So apparently we're still in the battle, so how far are they going to follow? Oh, never mind.
Hey, wait, where are you what? So... I didn't even get a chance to heal up. Okay, you're fine. It's one enemy. I'm not...
How do you,
hit the A button. Like, select it and hit the A button.
How do you scroll over for your ability?
There's the circle,
B. D-pad. Nice.
Just the D-pad?
Yeah, the D-pad is how you scroll over for other abilities.
That's so odd.
Just do it, Peter.
Just! No, I can't. That's copyright.
Wait, is it?
Probably. You know, let's not get into this just in case we have some legal issues.
What?
Mr. Shia LaBeouf. Yeah. I don't wanna.
Wait, what?
I have to censor the name.
I
don't know. I'm pretty sure
everyone's saying his name.
Sure. But I don't wanna get sued for something. I don't know. I should really read the terms and what we're allowed to do and what we're not.
What terms?
Our best view gets sued for just hanging him.
It's true.
Your best bet.
If anything, we're promoting him.
Yeah, your best bet is just like any of the ones that start below. Like, a lot. Because you'll get crits.
Oh, that cry though. I can't do that. I thought I could mimic it, but I can't. Hey, look, guys, it's a wisp.
Is there ether in this game?
Ether?
We're not on Bionis anymore, so. We're not on Bionis anymore.
Oh, field action. Tap the A button.
Ooh.
Treasure.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So, Nigga, how do you like this game? What's your favorite aspect of it? Aspect? I'm sorry.
I mean, she doesn't really have.
Yeah.
They removed all the cleavage in the North American one.
If you saw someone playing this in Japan, they'd probably be like overdone.
America, why are you doing this?
You literally see a woman who looks like a cow.
What are you doing? I demand more ass.
I mean, I don't really care too much, but it is nice to have a little bit.
Wait, what's that thing over there? Is that the? Oh, never mind. Don't. It's level 23.
That light?
No, the big cicada thing over there.
That's a cicada? What the freak has happened to our planet? Cicadas are so. I remember being able to like throw cicadas like little pebbles.
And look at that thing over there.
That is not a cicada. That is a freaking. Whoa. What?
You want to save the game before?
Run! That's a sink.
Wait, how did you encounter it from way over there?
Run! Just run.
Wait, save it. Or you can shoot at it and then run away.
Okay, that's.
I think you could shoot it from way over here. I don't know. It's just a theory.
It's a theory.
Hit the plus button,
yeah.
And then shoot at it. I'm serious, do it.
Right.
Oh, never mind. Save it.
I can't see.
I really can't.
So, Peter, you do need glasses.
Yes.
Everybody here wears glasses, but it's you.
And cream.
We can just snap our eyes.
Should we have sunglasses for the rest of life.
Alright, now shoot it and then run.
I shot it in the butt really well. Shoot. Shoot once.
Oh, you're too far.
Hit it for me one time.
At least you
hit
got,
it for me two time. Bang.
At least you got HP from that, even though you're already at full health. It's a little bit closer. And then as soon as you shoot it, take off in the other direction.
Run underneath it.
Alright, a little bit more.
Run! Oh my gosh.
You were booking it,
and this is like one shot. Nope. One person barely survived it.
Dude, how?
I think it had a laser or something. It had to.
Like, you took five steps and you were just like.
It's like One Punch Man, you want to get punched.
Whoa, what is that?
Ooh.
It's a copper sunicula. Wait, go back. What's that purple
dot over there? Wait, first, get the thing.
It's level 13.
I want to take. Giga, you could take that.
Oh, it's a tyrant.
Meaning that it's like it's stronger than usual enemies?
Yeah, I don't think you should do that.
Giga, do you think you could take it?
No, we can't take that.
What are you talking about? Giga, you did damage to a level 92. I'm pretty sure you could take that.
It's level 13, but.
But?
It's stronger than that thing that just.
This game has no but. What are you talking about? I'm sorry.
Don't remind me of that. Alright, try to fight it then.
Several hundred hours of this tasteless fan service.
I'm actually gonna move over here. Just just so.
It doesn't matter, the trees won't get in the way.
That's coral, guys. What are you talking about? That's coral.
The coral will take 9,000.
Wait a second. Why is there coral above ground? How did we get to a world where this is a thing?
Our coral is.
You know what? This game is amazing.
You know this is an Earth, right?
I know. But still, I'm relating it to an actual planet.
Why would you get that close?
Well, that thing is really big. I think it grew us
how big. Ooh.
Pierre, maybe you should do a lot of distance.
Like, for real. I'm surprised it didn't stomp you yet.
Oh! Ooh, look at that tail! I thought that was its butt, actually.
Get it!
You toppled it. Now go in.
Hit it hard in the penis.
Now you're critical rape. But you have to get a little...
Critical rape went
up? No, go get it!
Oh, I'm dead.
Ew, it's critical rape went up?
That's so... Not slight. Shit.
Wow, and you failed it.
So... look at all that damage. Well, she may be able to heal you if she comes over here in time.
You know that's not gonna happen. This is Xenoblade.
Oh yeah, that's true.
This music is good, though. But yeah, you know what's kind of embarrassing? Oh, extract that stuff.
Great.
Oh, I see. So that's a point. Okay. Well, that's why I didn't understand it last time.
Clear sky or dark void?
Clear sky.
Dark void. Kidding.
Thank you. Almost that. Why does it have to be raining?
Rain is awesome. What are you talking about?
It's so.
No, rain is my favorite weather, especially in a gloomy sky or gloomy. That's just for me though. What the frick? Was that a vulture? Ew! Oh, these.
Where are we? Why does everything seem so powerful?
Why are they so good?
Fight the thing over there that's level 8. You can take it. Let's actually.
I'm having a major deja vu moment because. Little so. Oh, no, that's its squid.
Not over there.
It's a little loud. Right, that level 7. Okay, actually.
After this enemy, we shall have to depart, part fate.
That one. Lock onto it.
Grassland Skeepo. Ew, what is... It's a tumor! No, it has elephantasis! It has elephantasis! It's nasty! Elephantasis is a genetic disorder to where a parasite can get into you and it pretty much makes your genitals massive to the point where it's like a tumor.
How do you know that?
Because I actually just went over this in one of my classes.
Why do you have a class that goes over balls?
Zoology. We were talking about worms, and parasites are worms. But yeah, long story short, it can be treated very easily. It just takes a lot of money.
Wait, hit it. The one that's glowing.
Well, long story short, you should not have to worry about it. You actually keep yourself clean. It's mostly a third world country problem. Mm-hmm. And it's not even that major because for it, the worm has to not be dissolved by your stomach acid.
Dang. Alright, so let's save and end this quick exploration video.
Yes.
Well, guys, like the buttless... video, it's so disappointing.
What's disappointing?
The point that like none of the characters actually have a button put in here.
Save it.
But now we gotta save our souls, SOS peeps, because.
Jeez, this looks difficult.
But yeah, thank you for watching. This has been the Chain of Death. Sabs the Blabs.
You don't get to name every.
Giga the. Oh.
Wait, you're not being racism.
Giga the what?
Yeah, go finish that.
Wait, how do I fight?
The Wigga.
The middle button.
Oh.
And then you can switch between the arts.
Technical problems. We're having technical problems. According to our supervisor, we have another trick battle coming up.
Wait, what did you just do?
I don't know. What did I do?
Hit the R button.
I like that machine gun sound. Giga, what is that? That Giga stabs. They're just shooting it. And you're just standing there like, nah, I'm fine.
And then if you see one of the arts glowing a lot, then you should probably switch to it. Like that one. Switch to it.
This one?
Yeah. And then you get, like, more damage when you switch to that. And then... Yeah, you can just scroll back and forth. And then when you play later in the game, you get all these crazy looking arts.
Well, that's why next time you're gonna have everything. Hear that, guys? Giga's gonna have this game done by the next time he has his video. Exactly 24 hours from now. Giga gets started.
Oh, wait, we did end the video.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering why you didn't just forcefully end it, but We gotta wait until this battle's over. And then we're just gonna end it. Yeah. Okay, guys, well, this has been Mighty Nerd Knights, not Nighty Murd.
Yeah. Oh, you got equipment.
And we will see you later.
Yeah, you leveled up.
Oh!
That's a good ending.
Up.
Alright, yep, that concludes this episode of, I guess this
is. Cut him off.
Xenoblade,
cut him off. Giga, cut him off. Giga, cut him off. Hurry. Hayaku, Oji-san. I said, hurry up, old man.
So, yeah, that concludes this episode.
Let's get the kid in.
Leave a like, leave a comment if you want us to continue this. We'll actually might do it a real episode instead of walking around trying to kill things that we can't kill.
Come on, guys. Hurry up. We need to get back on the Makanis.
But yeah, so hope you guys liked it. Check out our check out our Kingdom Hearts.
Jesus Christo.
Check out our Kingdom Hearts. Our Connect video was pretty funny. Check that out. Follow us on Twitter. Also, Persona.
I will take your legs.
And Nerd Glory. Nerd Glory is coming up, so check out that.
I will take your legs.
So yep, hope we'll see you guys later.
I will legitimately take your legs.
Goodbye.
Your legs.